Hello. Hello, folks. Welcome, welcome, welcome. If you can hear me, clap two times. That's fantastic. Welcome to Chatham Choir's Cabaret Benefit. We're about to get started, and I just want to let you know how this program works, because I know we have some people out and about grabbing food, raffle tickets, 50-50s. It's an informal cabaret, as in, we want you to enjoy the music, relax, get up as you please, grab some more food, buy more raffle tickets, buy more 50-50. So don't feel like you have to stay in your seat just because we're singing. However, we are going to get started now. So if you don't have a seat, you should probably find one. Choir, come on up and take your positions, please. And thank you all for coming. We're so excited to sing for you today.
Sorry, everyone. Hi, like most everyone, I am sorry saying goodbye. So I wanted to thank them for all that they did. So I'm doing just that, and I'm passing the hat to the people who gave up their time and they gave up their town. So let's give them a scholarship, pass the hat down.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you look out your window, Thank you. watch life go by. Dream of tomorrow and wonder why. The past is holding me, keeping life at bay. I wander lost in yesterday, wanting to fly, but scared to try.
Thank you.
Like you could use a stiff one.
See you.
whose hearts they rise to fail. She is eternal, long before nation's lines were drawn, when no flags flew, when no army stood, my land was born. And you ask me why I love her through wars, death, and despair. She is the constant. We who don't care, and you wonder, will I leave her? But how? I cross over borders, but I'm still.
Okay, so we're halfway through the program. What does that mean? That means you have 4 songs to get your raffle basket tickets in. And you're 50-50. When you see Isabel singing Memory, where's Isabel? Isabel, over there, singing Memory from Cats, that's the last chance you have.
Change the subject, please.
Not until I know that if you're ever in a fix,
time you're right to put up a fight. I could be your right, starting here tonight. Let me be your
This street is like a garden, and your door a garden gate. What a lovely place to wait. I have often walked down this street before, but the pavement always stayed beneath my feet before. Am I several stories high, knowing I'm on the street where you live? Are there lilac trees in the heart of town? Can you hear a lark in any other part of town? Does enchantment pour just on the street where you live? And oh, the towering feeling just to know somehow you are near. The overpowering feeling that any second you may suddenly appear. Stop and stare, they don't bother me, for there's nowhere else on earth that I would rather be. Let the time go by, I won't care if I can be here on the street where you warning.
Don't get to know.
I hope that you...
We have some talent, right? Some good singers in this Chatham choir. And most of our singers are not music majors, which means they just love music and love to sing, and you can do that for your whole entire life. Doesn't matter what your career is. So if you love to sing, find a choir, join it, sing. All right, so it's time for our raffle baskets and our 50-50. Here we go. We have some assistants here. Come on up, assistants. We'll start with Tony.
Did you want to announce, or you want me to keep talking?
Okay, well then I will announce it. All right, so Tony has our first raffle basket. Here is the Snack Attack, mixed snacks valued at $50.
Seven, zero, four, nine.
That's my Lincoln. All right. Congratulations. All right. Thanks. Next basket, cozy dorm essentials, throw blankets, fun games. All right. Isabel.
Seven zero four nine three two.
Going once. Going twice. No one? Okay, we try again.
Seven zero five three zero eight.
We have a winner right here. Great. Thanks. All right. Zion, here we go. All right. Cougar gear, Chatham U backpack, fleece, and two Chatham U t-shirts. Go ahead.
Okay. 705200. 705200.
Right here. Fantastic. All right, next, Maddie. Let's go to the movies. Your favorite movie treats, $50 AMC gift card.
Seven zero five two zero eight.
All right. Lucky day. Thank you. Meg. Pittsburgh sports, Heath Miller jersey, pirate shirt, Penguins gear, Steeler blanket.
Seven zero four nine five two.
All right, congratulations. And our 50-50 drawing, the total won tonight is $115.
You can read it. Okay. The winner is 0471043.
One more time.
Zero. Oh, got it. All right.
There you go.
Great. Thank you.
All right, as we prepare for our final selection, an oldie but a goodie, Leonard Bernstein's West Side Story, and they're just coming out with a movie on Leonard Bernstein too. So I can't wait, personally, until it comes out. I want to remind you that we have two upcoming Chatham Choir events. December 1st is our annual campus winter tradition of candlelight. It's in the chapel. It's a celebration of all things candlelight and the winter. We have alumni readers, the president is going to give a welcome, and some lovely music from our Chatham Choir here. And then, mark your calendars, December 5th, we are singing with River City Brass Band again. This year we're at Bethel Park High School because the Carnegie Music Hall in Oakland is under construction. So we have to travel a little further, but I guarantee a great concert, River City Brass. You won't want to miss it. Check out our Instagram or email me personally for the discount code. It's usually Chatham University or Chatham Choir family, and they'll give you a discount on your tickets. The choir, I believe, is the featured singer again this year, and we're really excited. This is our 12th year singing with River City Brass. So those are our two dates. I want to thank all of our officers and everyone who helped out gathering our raffle basket donations, and Amy Kopp here, our lovely accompanist.